Hello, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll discuss about substitution nucleophilic bimolecular or SN2 reaction. When aqueous sodium hydroxide is treated with methyl chloride, gives methyl alcohol and sodium chloride. This reaction follows SN2 mechanism. Let us discuss the mechanism in detail. When OH- from aqueous sodium hydroxide attacks methyl chloride, it can attack methyl chloride from two sides, from right side or left side. When it attacks from right side, the chlorine present in between OH- and carbon of CHCl repels because chlorine is electronegative. So OH- prefers to attack methyl chloride from backside. Why OH- attacks CHCl from backside? What is the reason behind it? Very simple. In CHCl, C has partial positive charge. Why? Because chlorine is electronegative, withdraws CCl bond pair towards itself. So chlorine being electronegative gains partial negative charge, and the carbon connected to Cl by a covalent bond gains partial positive charge. As it is positive charge, OH- prefers to attack C of CH3Cl from the backside as shown. When the nucleophile OH- interacts with alkyl halide or methyl chloride, the CCl bond will break and a new COH bond will form. The formation of COH bond and breaking of CCl bond will take place simultaneously. Or you can say these two processes take place simultaneously in a single step. Here no intermediate is formed. As the reaction progresses and the bond between nucleophile and the carbon atom starts forming, the bond between carbon atom and Cl, that is the leaving group, weakens. The reaction between methyl chloride and hydroxide ion to give methanol and chloride ion follows a second order kinetics. That is, the rate depends upon the concentration of methyl chloride and OH-. So R is equal to, in this process, the configuration of carbon atom under attack inverts in much the same way as an umbrella is turned inside out in a gale, or you can say cyclone. While the leaving group is pushed away, this process is called as inversion of configuration. In the transition state, the carbon atom is simultaneously bonded to incoming OH- or nucleophile and outgoing Cl or leaving group. The transition state is unstable because the carbon atom is simultaneously bonded to 5 atoms and therefore it is not stable. Tertiary halide is least reactive because the bulky groups present in tertiary halide hinder or oppose the approaching nucleophile OH-. So the order of reactivity is as follows. Primary alkyl halide greater than secondary alkyl halide greater than tertiary halide. Tertiary halide is least reactive in SN2 mechanism. Thank you.